Here's everything you need to know about season one of Finding Carter. 16-year-old Carter's life is turned upside down when she learns that her mom, Lori, is actually her abductor.
When you were 3 years old, you were abducted. The woman you think is your mother is your kidnapper.
Carter meets her parents for the first time.
I'm your dad.
Yeah, I figure.
She's also introduced to Taylor, her twin sister, and Grant, the brother no one even mentioned that she had. The change is really hard. Elizabeth doesn't trust Carter, and Carter doesn't like Elizabeth.
I hate the mom. She is the human equivalent of nails on a chalkboard.
Carter tries to settle in as a Wilson, bond with her siblings, and make some new friends.
I'm Ophie, by the way.
And Bird, we kind of met at that party.
And David sees Carter as a fix for some bigger problems.
You have a $500,000 book advance that has to be repaid.
The past comes back to haunt Carter as she starts her new life.
There are things you don't know, things you should know.
You want to find my abductor? It's you.
An old friend shows up to help Carter cope.
Max!
I invited Max to stay for a couple of days.
Things get even worse in family therapy.
The last thing I want to do is spend another hour of my life talking about Carter.
Taylor!
And the level of drama goes up from there.
I asked him not to write that book, Finding Carter. And he's not.
Finding Carter? It's gonna be huge.
Carter sees Bad Boy Crash at the police precinct while Elizabeth is arresting him. Taylor and Max get adorable in the kitchen with croutons and hair ties. Carter isn't allowed to be with Crash.
You can never have anything to do with him again, ever.
But that doesn't really stop her. David and Carter have their first hug, but they're not alone. David's still trying to fix their money problems.
As it happens, I'm expecting a rather large paycheck.
Not to mention, his relationship with Elizabeth is falling apart.
No, I can't do this. Not unless you tell me it's over with David.
It's over with David.
Carter and Lori sneak a quick reunion, but Carter leaves more confused than ever.
Meet me here tomorrow night.
Tomorrow?
I can't spend another day apart from you. Isn't that how you feel?
Yeah.
Carter plans to run away with Lori, but then Taylor finds out.
Better not be today. Can you reschedule devastating your family?
The girls celebrate their birthday together for the first time in 14 years. All of Carter's friends want her to stay, except for Crash.
That's awesome.
Really? Okay, you're the first person who thinks so.
I want to come with you.
Carter can't decide whether to go with Lori or to stay with her family, so David steps in.
It's not Carter, it's her father.
David.
She asked me to say goodbye for her.
Grant finds out about Elizabeth's affair.
Mom's having an affair.
Whoa.
I will end it with Kyle once and for all.
And you have to tell Dad. I'm so sorry, David.
David kicks Elizabeth out and manipulates Carter into making a deal.
The only book anyone wants from me is the one I can't write.
If you don't divorce Elizabeth, if you let her come home and you're willing to work on things, then I will let you write your book, Finding Carter.
And it gets worse. Elizabeth and Carter realize David has already written Finding Carter behind their backs. And Carter feels betrayed, so she takes off with Crash. Cue Elizabeth putting out an Amber Alert.
My mom would have seen the Amber Alert. We need to go leave a message for her with Max.
Give us everything in the register. Report it as a robbery.
That's not happening.
What the hell are you doing?
Carter, the safety's on.
See?
Is he all right?
When can he come home?
How did it go?
Currently, Max is non-responsive.
Crash, you have to turn yourself in.
I can't.
Carter convinces Crash to meet up, which leads to his arrest. And finally, Elizabeth and Carter have a breakthrough.
I need you to protect me. Because you're my mom. And I love you.
I love you.
Seems like all is good in the world of Carter, but then Lori shows up again with a warning about the Wilsons.
They made it absolutely impossible for me to ever tell you the truth. But you deserve the truth. Get it from them.
Carter and Elizabeth make a plan to arrest Lori, but then everything is ruined.
Baby, you do not look at all well.
Let's get you out of here.
She just had dental surgery today. I think the drugs are affecting her. I'm parked out back. Do you mind if we just...
Leaving Elizabeth right back where she started.